And as I listened to your testimony, I could not help but think about something that I said very recently, well, 2 years ago now, in a eulogy for a relative. I said that death is a part of life. But so often we had to find a way to make life a part of death.